Yo, what's up with Just Fit Fam? Back with another video, and y'all, we got some new Juice WRLD going in my head. Juice WRLD has been one of my favorite artists since, I would say, 2018. Like, his shit's fire. Like, I've listened to his music has got me through a lot of dark times. I've been through depression, and I've been through depression, like real depression, not like, no, oh, I'm sad. Like, you know, I've been through days where I felt like ending it all. Real. And I'm actually being serious, you know, so I'm lucky to be here and I'm lucky that I'm able to, you know, sit here and react to Juice. And it's sad that he passed too early because he was heading towards becoming a legend. I think he already is, in my opinion. Anyways, if you're wondering why I'm reacting to this song early, hey, I'm from New Zealand. So if you want to get early reactions before the rest of the world, hey, subscribe to the channel. You get them early access reactions. For real.
Watching this week fast.
Hey, from the beat already, it sounds like it's gonna be one of them sad vibes. Oh, I like me some sad Juice WRLD vibes. But I like the hype shit too. And this cover up, bro, this cover up looks fire. This cover up looks fire. For real.
Fill my lungs with ganja. When they fill my brain with drama. From my past.
Oh, already. Fill my lungs with ganja and they fill my brain with drama. Bro, I've been through it. I used to be on the, you know, I used to be on the herb, you know. I gotta say herb because, bro, it's YouTube. They gonna block everything, bro. It only makes it worse, for real. You might think in the moment, you know, you're having fun, you know, you're forgetting about your problems, but once you get to the come down, that shit is not gone. It's still there, and then you know you smoke again, and then you know to forget. And you're going deeper and deeper inside a hole. And that ain't it. Now look, if you do that shit like a social thing, you know, every now and then, fair enough, that's fine. But if you got real issues and every time you gotta face your issues, let me go grab a blunt. Let me go, you know, have a joint. Let me go do this. Or let me go take this. It ain't doing anything. It's just making it worse.
This trauma, getting cash off the racks on my problems. But it don't work, no, it won't work out. But it don't work, no, it won't work out. Yeah, it don't work, now the pain's worse. Yeah, it's gonna hurt. Hope it.
See, I said it. I said it, bro. It won't work. Now the pain is worse. Bro, I've got problems. We all got problems, bro. I'm $8,000 in debt from a car accident. And no, I wasn't drunk. I wasn't on anything. It was an average day, right? It's just things happen. But do you think I'm out here saying, let me go and do some drugs. Let me go do this. No. Yes. Was I sad it happened? Yes. I cried. Because, bro, I'm a small YouTuber. I don't got the funds. I'm paying that shit off like a finance plan. Slowly. But it's up to me to face those fears and keep grinding. And make the changes I want to make to be where I want to be.
It all works out. I'm stuck in my head too much. I'm stuck in my head. I'm stuck in my head too much.
Hey, this track fire, bro. Juice WRLD, for some reason, he freestyles the shit, but he flows on the track effortlessly. Is that how you say effortless? Bro, y'all know what... Y'all know what I'm trying to say. But, bro, he slides on these beats so easy.
Much trying to see where I fell from. Feels like I'm in hell. Shabuya to Belgium. Yeah, I seen it all. Came a long way walking limp from a crawl. I'm trapped in my head too much. I'm trapped in my head.
Hey, that's the same with me though. People always say that, bro, like, because I grew up very shy. I grew up stuttering. You know, I was that kid, you know, that'd be like, what? People used to finish, like, I'm stuttering right now. People used to finish, like, my sentences, you know. I used to be like, you know. And I used to get bullied as a kid. You know, they used to say that my teeth, they used to say that I got that SpongeBob teeth, because I had that tooth front teeth. They said, bro, you got that bug teeth, that bug SpongeBob teeth. You know? But I went through that. And I make music. I make clothes. You know, I'm a rapper. I'm not a famous one. But I make pretty good music. I've been on the radio. I've been doing stuff here and there. You know, if I hate to plug myself. But hey, that's my Spotify. You know, one of my tracks got 240,000 streams on Spotify. Wanna, you know, hear some of my stuff? Let me find some trap vibes.
Yeah, I thought you my baby. Yeah. I thought you my baby, I thought you bet on me. Had me going crazy, you drained my energy. Took my love from her, I don't want you back, and I know that.
Oh, this shit perfect for the Halloween too. The Halloween season.
I can take you back, baby, you're a phobia. You can't have my blood. Had me all lost and had me all put up. Took me off my ground, cause you want all my time. When I couldn't take no more, you came for your bite. I was starring in your.
Well, if you want, like the sad vibes.
Running with you. Baby, I'm not enough. I'm mad enough. I'm not enough. I'm out of luck. I'm out of touch. I'm out of love. I'm out of love because I'm missing you. I'm not enough. I'm not enough. Think I'm so in love. Think I want to run. Not fun, I want it to be done. Girl, I realize I put tears up in your eyes. Talking suicide, but girl, you be alright. Pop me up some pills.
Well, if you want the bangers.
Want me wear a Fendi and Prada. She a bad girl from Fiji. Want me wear a Fendi and Prada, cause she bougie. Make a body do the watches like Riri. Every time I try to hit, she down Kermit.
Hey, I've been plugging myself too much, bro. I got. Hey, I had to put it out there, bro. I make music too. And Juice WRLD, he inspired me to keep going. For real.
Trapped my head too much. They wonder why I get high as fuck. They wonder why I get high so much. It's because, I'm trapped in my.
But yeah, people, bro. People say that I'm in my mind too much. That's because, you know, I grew up shy. And I told you, you know, I went through, you know, that kind of struggle. So I was always in my head. You know, I'm like, why am I talking if I stutter, if people say I can't rap, if people say I can't do this, I can't do this. So I just, bro, I grew up, ever since I was young, I grew up really shy. My mom used to say, Josh, when you were young, bro, you barely spoke. And for me, that kind of cemented just me being in my head, you know? And I was always creative in a way where I always had these ideas, like, you know, in my head of like what I want to do. And trying to put them out into the world was just, I was too shy to do it. But now, since I'm on the YouTube grind, you know, I make pretty good music. People are starting to, you know, they're starting to notice that, yo, is this the same Josh from, like, you know, them old days? Well, this nigga is confident. This nigga is, you know, he's got the drip. He's going to the gym. He's making some good music, you know. So it all just takes time.
Head too much. I'm trapped in my head. Feel my lungs with ganja. When they fill my brain with drama. From my past, I have all this trauma. Getting cash off the racks on my problems. When it don't work, no, it won't work out. But it don't No, it won't work out. It don't work. Now the pain's worse. Yeah, it's gon' hurt. Hope it all works out. Broken machine, no, it won't work. But I get cash, so she gon' twerk. I break hotel, leave a whole hurt. Cause I've been hurt, had a whole first. In my chest, made my life lifeless.
Hey, bro, Juice WRLD. For some reason. No matter. Bro, don't even buy headphones that are made for mixing. I know I make music, but they got them long ass cables. But yo, no matter how many times Juice will be smoking, bro, his vocals still sound angelic. This shit still sounds beautiful. It don't sound like Wayne, who sounds like he had too many blunts. This shit still sounds beautiful. For real. Bro, this is why Juice WRLD is a legend, and he's one of my favorite artists. For real. It's kind of sad that he died too early, because the music he made, bro, housed a lot of people.
My God, how could this happen? Losing my traction. I'm stuck in my head too much. I'm stuck in my head. I'm trapped and I can't run in my head. Fill my lungs with ganja when they fill my brain with drama. From my past, I have all this trauma. Getting cash off the racks are my problems.
But it don't work. No, it won't work out. But it don't work. No, it won't work out.
Yeah, it don't work. Now the pain's worse. Yeah, it's gon' hurt. Hope it all works out.
Bro, he ever made his beat needs a race. Is this shit fire? I don't need Adobe Premiere Pro. God damn. I already have it. For real. Hey, but yo. That track was deep. And Juice WRLD knows how to lay out his emotions on a track and tell his fans how he's feeling. You know? So I appreciate this track. And you know, rest in peace to Juice WRLD. Yo, bro, Juice WRLD made me speak about my own problems too. That's how impactful his music is. Normally when I listen to sad music, you know, it don't hit me like that. But Juice WRLD's music made me sit there and talk about my childhood and how I was feeling. You know? So that's why Juice is someone that is different as an artist. You know, so I appreciate, you know, the love and support on the channel. If you want to subscribe, you know, it's free down below. Join the crew. You get them early access reactions. And you get some vlogs too. I also do vlogs. Don't just sit here and go, oh, I'm gonna just watch the reactions. I do vlogs too. So, you know, these reactions, they get demonetized. So the vlogs help, you know, they help support the channel. Yo, thanks for watching. Catch you people next time. Peace.